NHM Maharashtra Recruitment 2020. So guys, you are watching here NHM recruitment notification IP come out. So let's check this now. 504 total vacancies notified for MO, medical officer, staff nurse, psychologist and other post in Raigarh and Gadchiroli. So last date for submission of application is 21st of August 2020. Total number of posts in Raigarh, 465 posts for physician, 6 for anesthetist, 6 posts, medical officer, 80 posts, Ayush medical officer, 76 posts, staff nurse, 202 posts, lab technician, 48 posts, hospital manager, 39 posts, x-ray technician, 8 posts. Total number of posts of Gadchiroli district, 39 posts. So, medical officer, 18 posts, staff nurse, 11 posts, Ayush medical officer, 6 posts, microbiology, 2 posts, anatomy, 2 posts. Educational qualification for physician, MD medicine, for anesthetist, degree diploma in anesthesia, for medical officer, MBBS, IPTS, for Ayush medical officer, IPMS or BUMS, for staff nurse, GNM or BSc nursing, ANM. For lab technician, BSc DMLD from government recognized institute. For hospital manager, any medical graduate with 1 year experience of hospital administration. For x-ray technician, retired x-ray technician. Total number of posts of Gadchiroli district, 39 posts. Medical officer, qualification required is MBBS, BDS, for staff nurse, GNM, 3 years course with MSc certificate. Ayush medical officer, BMS, for microbiology, MD microbiology, diploma in pathology and microbiology, for anatomy, MD pathology, for DCP. So guys, you are watching here, download NHM Raigarh recruitment 2020 official notification PDF. And download NHM Gadchiroli recruitment notification PDF. So you can get both these notification in the description box I have given there. Just widget if you really want to apply and you are eligible. So you are also watching here official website link. And I am just showing you this link. So guys, let's open the PDF because my device is not showing secure connection. So this problem is normal. It could come anytime. So you are watching a PDF notification. If you are also not able to open the official website link, then you can just copy the link address, like I am copy link address, and go to the search bar and paste in the link and click on search, then you will you can visit to the official site. So how to apply for NHM Maharashtra recruitment 2020 district? Eligible candidates can apply to post by sending application to National Health Mission on or before 21st of August 2020. Candidates can check the provided link for reference. So guys, that's it. If you are eligible, if you really want to apply for it, then must go for it. That's it. Okay, bye bye.